And so to be spiritual means to forsake sin, to forsake that nature. Doesn't mean that we won't make mistakes, because we will. But we have to choose daily to live for Him, to live in the Spirit, to choose daily to forsake that old way of life.